Sharpie, love what you've done with the place.
That's Warden Shop to you. Bowles!
Yo, Frankie! How's the wife and kids? You miss me?
Shut it, clown! A lot of people here really want to talk to you.
Really? I don't mind walking.
Not so tight, boys. You'll crease the suit.
Get that filthy degenerate out of here.
Warden, something's not right. I'm going with him. Is Commissioner Gordon here?
Yes, sir. He's waiting for you down at patient handover. He got here just before you did.
Sharpie loves his cameras. Hey, Sharpie, you getting my good side? Ah, but heck, they're all good, aren't they?
I want him securely locked away this time.
Look at all this new security.
How's a guy supposed to break out of here?
New patient in the intensive treatment lobby. All non-essential staff to vacate the area.
Oh, it's always nice to return to my sweet little hacienda.
Tunnel's full. Start the scan.
Scan initializing.
You know what? I prefer the good old cavity search.
Much more personal.
Got a red light. Multiple prohibited items.
I want Joker searched again!
It's not the patient, it's...
Ooh, would you sneak in with your bats? Come on, tell me. Batarangs, bat claws, bat smacks.
Scan is green on Joker.
Open the gate! Get him out of there!
I want weapons on him at all times. Do not let him out of your sight.
There'll be time enough for you later. Speaking of time, tick tock, tick tock. Is that a crocodile I hear? What's up, Doc? Pencil me in for tomorrow at 4. We've got a lot of catching up to do.
Okay, he's clear.
Hello, new patient. This is Quincy Sharp, Warden of Arkansas.
Ooh, it's my favorite show. I'm Warden Idiot. You'll never escape.
Evaluation and Rehabilitation Center for the criminally insane.
Hey, it's Joker.
Situated on a small island in the Gulf of Paris.
Joker!
Hear about Black Gate, boss?
Joker!
Shut up!
They'll catch you soon, boss.
Shut it and keep moving.
You, the state of the wiring in these federal facilities is, well, it's shocking. My boys over there could have been hurt in that unfortunate fire.
Just gotta check your prisoner, Officer Bowles.
Whatever, just be quick.
Only following procedure. Well, patient seems to be in satisfactory condition. Looks like he suffered minor lacerations, probably in the last 2 hours. There seems to be...
Need to take my temperature? I'd be happy to drop my pants.
He's all yours. Get him out of here.
He's good. Get the door open.
Alert in intensive treatment. Category 9 patient in transit. Pacification system active. Shoot to kill permissions granted.
You heard the lady. We got another psycho on the way.
Can you smell the excitement in the air? No? Must have been one of the guards, then.
Crockle Boy! Is that you?
Get ready. Keep your weapons trained on it at all times.
Doing?
I've got your scent, Batman. I will hunt you down.
Get that animal under control!
A toy collar won't stop me from killing you, Batman. I'll rip you apart, eat your bones.
That reminds me, I really need to get me some meat.
Okay, move up.
How come they let Batman pass security?
Whee! Great night for a party!
Not where you're going.
The night is young, Bats. I still have a trick or two up my sleeve. I mean, don't you think it's a little bit funny how a fire at Blackgate caused hundreds of my crew to be moved here?
I thought I told you to stay quiet!
Oh, Frankie, you really should learn to keep that fat mouth of yours shut. It'll get you into trouble.
Tell me something. You've never let me catch you this easily. What are you really after?
Oh, nothing much. Hundreds dying in pain and fear. All their meaningless lives brought to a horrifying conclusion. All thanks to you and a book of matches. Was that the answer you wanted?
All patients should avoid contact with prisoners from Blackgate Prison Facility. Their presence...
What's he doing?
Stay where you are.
Get a flashlight! Get a light on him!
Our presence in our institution is temporary.
What? Don't you trust me?
Our guest has arrived.
Intensive treatment. Lower floors are now at level red alpha.
So, you're back.
You killed three of my crew and you busted out of here.
Only three? I'll be sure to try harder next time. What say we aim for 100?
Long night, Jim.
Joker invades City Hall and holds the mayor hostage, leaving it to me to juggle SWAT teams, the media, and you. Yeah, it's been a hell of a night.
Hopefully the last one we'll ever have with him.
Yeah, right.
Hold it there. Sorry, Batman. Arkham staff only.
I assure you, if anyone's qualified, it's...
Listen, I appreciate the assistance, but he'll unsettle the more violent inmates.
I think he's talking about you, Bats. Don't be a stranger. You're always welcome here. Gotta say, it's good to be back.
You okay?
He surrendered almost without a fight. I don't like it.
At least he's back where he belongs.
Get up! Now!
Joker's loose. Alert the warden.
Hurry! We're losing him back! The joke's on you. Ta-da! Honey, I'm home.
Come on in.
Welcome to the madhouse, Batman! I set a trap, and you sprang it gloriously! Now let's get this party started.
Ladies and maniacs, I apologize for this interruption to your regular entertainment. Up until a few seconds ago, I was gonna kill everyone in the room.
This is my cartoons.
President, well, you know how I do love a captive audience. I'm just warming you up, Bats. Fresh from Blackgate Correctional Facility, with a combined sentence of 752 years. Ding, 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 ding. It's round two. Sorry, Bats. Gotta run. I got places to go. People to kill.
I'll find a way out. Gordon, try and contact the warden. Let him know what's happened. I'll be back.
Don't make promises you can't keep, Bats. I'm in control of the asylum. You're not going anywhere I don't want you to. Understand?
If you think I'll let you run...
Bad. Always with the heroes of you. I'm getting bored of watching you.